Yeah. I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, onto a lady, uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush down, baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that a fill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. You seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree, and said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lady were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to win this at first hand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was sneak you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to you. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, onto a lady, uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he. needed. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush down, baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And it seems a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree. And said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot. So mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up all above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And it seems a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to you. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad. But I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week. Gon' do a lady, uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And it seems a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree. And said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money money for you in a jar. Tried to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here.
For the moment, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright.
said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise mom it's gonna be alright. And if you ask me today, it's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to you. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree and took some of them from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lady were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes. you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there. Daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week. Gon' do a lady, uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. Gonna seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mom it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree and said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot. So mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like that. You and lady were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady, uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know. walked him under the tree and said, sorry, my little from me. Cause daddy couldn't buy me. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama around to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to win this at first hand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was sneak you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, now you're there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Lainey, uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said, sorry, my little from me. Cause daddy couldn't buy me. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama around to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to win this at first hand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was sneak you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it, Lainey. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree, and said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. You seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree and took some of them from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. That's all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a fill up of little lady, I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and took some of them from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment, and your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. No, hush, little baby, sipping that up, fill up, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside, and it seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing, to the jeweler who sold it to you, make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that. Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hayley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We're gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a fill up of little lady, I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside, and it seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree, and took some of them from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill it up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hayley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone to try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, it's daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that gear. It's got a ring to it, don't they? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill it up, little lady, I told you. sometimes. Things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, now you're there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it, lady. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mom is always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree. And since I'm a limit from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot. So mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lady were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to you. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, now you're there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it, lady. Uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy. Daddy's always on the move, mom is always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things times have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a pill above, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. It's not you right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree. And said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here.
Getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money
money for you in a jar. Try to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. That's all I ever wanted to do was make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the upper lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We're gon' pull together through a week, gon' do it, Lainey. Uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a fill up, little lady, I told you. Daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and took some of them from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. Never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. That's all I ever wanted to do was make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you're pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise mom is gonna be alright. And if you ask me today, it's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and the ring don't shine, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jewel. Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gonna try to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, laying there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, gon' do a lady. Uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up, is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, you mother and me, but things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Sipping out a fill up of little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. Don't know why. Feel how we feel inside. And you seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise mom it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stoked them under the tree. And said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying. Cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot. So mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Navarro. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lady were too young to understand. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that. Yeah, it's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's gone for the moment. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Things gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady. I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now. The jewel that was sold it to you, making me every care.